We are going to do something prophetic now. We're going to do something very prophetic now. In Joshua chapter 6, verse 20, we captured there that at the sound of the trumpets, the children of Israel shouted unto the Lord. At the long blasts of the trumpet, as they blew the trumpet, it came to pass when the people heard the sound of the trumpet, they shouted with a great shout. You are going to hear the sound of the trumpet now. As you hear it the first time, you wave your handkerchief and you shout hallelujah. The second time you hear it, you do the same thing. You wave your handkerchief, you shout hallelujah. You do it for 6 times. At the 7th time, you shout hallelujah, and then you blast into prayers. Every barrier and obstacle standing before me and my breakthrough on this altar of praise, in the name of Jesus, fall down flat. I'm wrapping up your praise, you know, with that, and I can tell you this. For the rest of this week, this month, this year, your glory will manifest. So hear me. You hear the sound of the trumpet, you wave your handkerchief and you shout a loud shout, hallelujah. You do it for 6 times. The 7th time, you shout hallelujah, and you, every barrier and obstacle standing between me and my breakthrough, in the name of Jesus, fall down flat. And you pray that prayer for 1 minute with everything inside of you, because the heavens are open and whatever you decree in this meeting shall be established. Are we ready? I hear the church falling.